The Wofford men's basketball team is now on their way to Florida for the start of the NCAA tournament.
The team loaded their bus and left Spartanburg before 9 this morning for the drive to Jacksonville. That's where the Terriers will play Seton Hall Thursday night. Wofford is seeded 7th in the Midwest region, the highest ever for a SoCon team. This is the Terriers' 5th appearance in March Madness and the 3rd time they've played in North Florida.
I feel great. I'm taking a really good basketball team to Jacksonville to participate in the greatest tournament on earth. We've had a great week of practice. We've got some more work to do in preparation for Thursday night. We're learning more and more about Seton Hall as we go along. But I'm doing great, and I'm looking forward to our trip.
You can watch the Terriers and Pirates on 7 News Thursday night with tip-off around 9:40. And a reminder, our coverage of March Madness on Carolina's Family begins at noon on Thursday. You'll be able to watch 8 first-round matchups Thursday and Friday and more games over the weekend.